today, I.L.A Productions will show you how to make a Lego stop-motion animation. Today is your lucky day. Roll film! Step 1. First, you'll need to gather lots of bricks and set up your scenery. You will need, as I said, lots and lots of bricks. Then, a minifigure of your choice as your character. I will now show you picture by picture how to walk a minifigure. Stop motion is created by loads of photos played back together to create the illusion of motion or movement. Stop motion is a time-consuming hobby, so you're going to have lots and lots of patience. Now that you get the ideas of how to walk your minifigure, we will now go on to step 2. Now that you have a brief idea how to make a movie, close your blinds to prevent light flickering on your set. Now tape down your Lego base plate to prevent the set from moving. To make your movie seem as real as possible, you can use paper as the sky in the background. Now that you know a little bit about Lego stop motion animation, you can start practicing at home. Now I guess there's one last thing to say. Lego for life!